Tired of high ping, locked events, or friends in other regions? Valorant's region lock is annoying. But today, I'll show you two legit ways to change your region easily and fast. Let's get started. So why does someone want to change Valorant region to another country? First, playing with friends in other countries. Valorant's region system initially tied accounts to specific regions like North America, Europe, or Asia based on where you first logged in. By changing regions, you can game with pals in different parts of the world and join their matches for some global fun. Second, enhancing gameplay. Lower latency is key for smooth gaming. Switching regions ensures you're connected to servers closer to your new location, resulting in improved gameplay quality, faster responses, and a more enjoyable experience. Third, adapting to a new environment. Whether you're moving for work, studying abroad, or simply jet-setting, adjusting your region settings keeps you in sync with your current location. It ensures you're playing in the right gaming environment no matter where life takes you. Now, let's show you two ways to change region in Valorant. The first method is official support. Hop over to the playvalorant.com website and log in to your account. Navigate to the support section and give your screen a friendly scroll down. Look for the option to switch regions. Click on it and scroll down to find submit a ticket. Choose account management and change region option. Shoot a message to the support team explaining your move to a new country and ask them to help you change the region. Keep in mind, some things like current ranked season data, purchase history, match history, and night market skin offers won't tag along in the journey. Sometimes, transferring your account to a new country can't take all your data along, which can be frustrating. If you want to play with friends from different regions, consider creating a new Riot Games account specific to that region and using a VPN to change your IP address accordingly. Let's show you how to do it. Click the link provided in the description to visit the UFO VPN download website. Download the VPN software by clicking the download button and patiently wait for the process to complete. Install the software and launch UFO VPN on your computer. Once set up, access the location option and select the server location you wish to switch to. For example, let's choose Frankfurt, Germany. After establishing the connection, confirm that your IP address has successfully transitioned. Finally, register a new account and enjoy playing Valorant seamlessly and securely in your desired region. Why UFO VPN rocks for Valorant. With a network jam-packed with over 2,000 servers worldwide, it bulldozes barriers and unlocks a goldmine of content from every corner of the globe. And that's not all. UFO VPN doubles as a digital fortress, guarding your sensitive data with top-notch encryption and a strict no-logs policy, keeping your personal info safe from unwanted snoops. But wait, there's more. Say goodbye to lag and internet snail pace with UFO VPN's lightning-fast speed test feature. It ensures you're always zipping along on the speediest server, ready for an epic Valorant gaming session without the hassle of slow connections. Want instant region freedom? Grab UFO VPN now, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you next time.